You're back. What can I do?
None that aren't feral ghouls. Those poor bastards. Can't imagine how they must be suffering.
I want you to put down the troopers that changed, turned into ghouls.
Thank you.
Could you bring me their dog tags? Some of the troopers should still be wearing them. I'll give you some caps for each one you bring back to me. There's an old rifle in it for you if you can bring me at least 10. Oh, and take these radiation supplies. You'll need them.
Fine by me.
We won't go quietly. The Legion...
Be back. What can I... Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Ma'am?
You can count on that.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something.
I don't know.
Fine by me.
All this traveling's making me thirsty.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
What a shame.
Who's there?
Eat this.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Figure it's better to stay put for now. Watch yourself.
Hi there. My name is April Mortimer. I monitored a communication earlier between you and someone with the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm with the followers of the Apocalypse. We're much more liberal about the sharing of technology than those Brotherhood people. Bring your robot to us. We'll see that whatever information it may have on it is used for the greater good.